Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at solutions to the no audio output device is installed error in Windows 10. As always, there will be an informative article linked in the description down below. And as a precaution, before making any changes to your system, create a system restore point. Let's begin by running the audio troubleshooters. Go to the troubleshooter. Click on Additional Troubleshooters, go to Playing Audio, and run the troubleshooter. The troubleshooter will look for possible fixes and fix them if they can. After the troubleshooter is done running, restart your computer and see if the problem is solved. Our next possible solution is to update the audio drivers. Go to Device Manager, go to the drivers, click on Update Driver, also, if this problem happened after a driver update, you might want to consider rolling back the update. Go into Properties for that particular driver, go to Driver. If the rollback driver is not grayed out, click on it, click OK. In both cases, whether updating or rolling back your drivers, you should restart after the process is finished and see if the problem has corrected itself. If the problem still isn't corrected, there is the option of uninstalling and reinstalling the device. Go to the Device Manager, right-click on the device, click on Uninstall Device. Restart your computer. Once you restart, go back into the Device Manager, go to Action, and tell it to scan for hardware changes. The drivers will be reinstalled. Should you still not correct the problem, then consider contacting support for your computer manufacturer. Their website might have a quick solution or tech chat to help. Did these fixes help you? Do you have other possible fixes that we didn't list? Let us know in the comments down below. For more helpful tips on Windows 10, visit our website at thewindowsclub.com. Hey, if this video helped you, give it a thumbs up. And while you're at it, subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital universe just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.